Hi, I'm Jen Stark, and this is my psychedelic teepee. I wanted to make it kind of like a psychedelic vibe, because traditionally teepees are like a place for like communal gathering and like passing the pipe or whatever. It's a place for people to just come together and like relax and have fun.
Misaki Kawai is using elements of sand and stone in her teepee.
Like, you know, teepee from like all time. So I would like to keep very like kind of nature feeling. Nice by Miami Beach, it's nice weather. And then, you know, all like creative energy coming here. All we like internationally, we're gathering all great energy.
Overlooking Biscayne Bay, it's just gonna be it's a real unbelievable picturesque spot to be in Miami.
I think it's just a great fit, like the burst of color in the background, like the ocean and the sunset. It's like a beautiful place for any kind of project, I think. I mean, Miami is pretty perfect and this view is spectacular. I just want people to be able to enjoy it and have a good time.